Adams yesterday, police charged and arrested a Springfield resident for trafficking cocaine and heroin. Members of the North Adams Police Department and Detective Unit conducted a traffic stop on two vehicles related to an ongoing narcotics investigation. Officers and investigators discovered approximately 473 grams of cocaine and over 3,400 bags of heroin. This individual is now being held on a $100,000 cash bail. A second individual is also being charged.